Hey.
Who you a fool for this? Who you a fool for this?
We gon' front that dirty, front that wow. She said me, she love me, I'm like how. We stack up them benches, let them pow. Yeah. We spot oppositions, it go down. Yeah. We gon' front that dirty, front that wow. She said me, she love me, I'm like how. We stack up them benches, let them pow. Yeah. We spot oppositions, it go down.
Man, you feel me? You can't get mad at the next man because he taking your shorty.
Ooh, what it up, peeps? Hold on, give me 1 second. Do this. Put it up in there. God dang, bro, what are you doing? What up, guys? Sorry, I have to throw away the garbage. But it is a nice day out. What it do, my people? It is very, very nice out here, bro. As you guys know, I wake up with my do-rag every single day because it's a very nice day, but yeah, I had to go take out the garbage, so that's what I was really doing. But yeah, but it's a night. Look how nice it is, bro. I mean, I don't even know where the sun is, my guy, but it is a nice day outside, guys. And yeah, sorry I didn't vlog for the last 2 days because I was tight, body was just worn out. And then on top of that, I was thinking about, you know what I'm saying, how, you know, what if I said the truth? I mean, I think everybody should get, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Everybody should get a break about, you know, when they tell the truth or something. Oh, stop, there's a bee. See that bee right there? I don't know where it went, it just went somewhere. But it was just on that wall, like literally over there somewhere, literally. Yeah, man. Hey, I had some Taco Bell yesterday. That stuff was hidden, bro. When I say it was hidden, that stuff was hidden last night. Yeah, because I had to help get some groceries. So yeah, so I did that basically. Yeah, and we did whatever we had. Had a good time. And yeah, I had to keep some groceries. Nothing really major. You know, I should have got myself some snacks because I want some snacks for my room. I don't have nothing, yo. Like, literally, I've been trying to get snacks for my room for the past days. But when I say it's nice outside, you gotta see how I'm kind of squinting. Usually, don't squint like this when it's... But when it's nice outside like this, they're a little windy. But, it's great. Like, it's great. It's a great feeling. But, yeah, man. Yeah, like I said, I should have got me some stuff when I was out, but I didn't think of it. So yeah, we gotta head back inside. Let's take out the garbage. Time to wash your hands, buddy. Yeah, I'll probably come up here, wash the dishes. Yeah. Some hands, bro. And then here. Let me sit you guys right here. Or I sit you guys up here somewhere. You guys see me wash my hands. I mean, if I didn't see me, but I'll see my face though. But you see, so my light, see my soap. I know I don't got the hand soap, I got the bar soap. So yeah. Either will do. I'm washing my hand though. Looking good, I'm straight. And stuff. But yeah, man, sorry for not vlogging the last few days, you know what I'm saying? I had to take a break, you know what I'm saying, about, you know what I'm saying, about what I said. I mean, I had to get it out anyway because I'm tired. I can't qualify for keeping it to speak it. But yeah, man. Anyway, I'm good. Hope you guys are good. And there's another video for more videos on the way, hopefully. Yeah. Next week I'm trying to do going for 3 videos per day. I'm trying. I'm gonna try. I promise you guys. I'm gonna try. So I'm gonna promise you guys that. Don't get mad at me
if I can't do three, because sometimes, you know what I'm saying, you gotta be up to do these bits, you see? So, you know, see how your hand's like this? Now, put it under a little water, which is what I did. Now, put it on the ground, make it even soapy. And then, yeah, just be straight. And make sure you get in between them, bro. Gotta get between these, bro, because there's gonna be stuff in here. Like that, people say your hands are oily, and yeah. So, yeah. Now make sure you know this is gonna get hand very comfortable. Now, sometimes some people just say your ABCs when they do it. And now I'm gonna do that. Now, if I did that, this one thing is, and then now I can drink. Oh god, this water's hot. It is hot. It was over that. I'm washing my face too, so yeah. Hey, look at this towel. It's an Emma of Tommy Hilfiger. Tommy, I love Tommy Hilfiger. I love it. I really, really do. I'm gonna wash my face again. I'm gonna make sure I got this one too. Yeah, make sure I gargle, because make sure none get up and my, you know what I'm saying, where that messed up tooth was on me at. So yeah, then I get that out of the way. Yeah, I'm about to go wash the dishes, and yeah, I'll see y'all when I'm done or something. So yeah, we clean, we straight. Mother, wash this real quick. I'll see y'all when I'm done. See you when I'm done. Welcome back, guys. I know this is the video that was supposed to be come yesterday, but like I said, you guys are only gonna have like 3 minutes of me left, because I already recorded like 7 minutes of me yesterday, and I've got the post because I was just doing some of my stuff. I was playing some farm room with some friends on YouTube. And yeah, so tomorrow we're gonna do a little prank. I don't know, be in tune. Another video is gonna be coming out, so hope you guys do this one. That's why I'm gonna hurry up and try to edit this one real quick. But yeah, man, how the rest of y'all day is going? I understand it's like very, very late outside, as you guys can see. Let me come a little closer. Oops, what is that? And like, come a little closer, y'all see the day. It's a little worn out. I mean, it's a little. Hey, sorry, I apologize for that. Got a call. Apologize for that. But yeah, man, mostly reason why I really kind of took off yesterday, reason why I didn't post yesterday, is because, you know, I was thinking about the video and, you know what I'm saying, just, you know what I'm saying, trying to, you know what I'm saying, understand what I did. And it's just, you know what I'm saying, I was kind of stressed a little bit, and I just had to get off my chest, because, you know what I'm saying, being sad too much and just not being your true self and not putting out the 100% thing that really happened, it's hard sometimes. So I just wanted to do the right thing, just, you know what I'm saying, put out, you know what I'm saying, what really, and, you know, tell people that, you know, my life wasn't really perfect, and just because I'm with my grandparents and everything's going so smooth now, before it wasn't perfect. So I just wanted to say that, and just want y'all to understand that everybody goes through these mistakes, you know what I'm saying, no matter if you're black, white, or, you know what I'm saying. I understand there's rich people out there that, you know, have their child doing everything, but I wouldn't want, you know what I'm saying, just for the sake of being, everybody goes through this stuff. And one thing that is very, very important to me, you know what I'm saying? When I have kids in my timeline, and you know what I'm saying, I wouldn't want this stuff to happen to me. So, I'm just happy just to say the truth, you know what I'm saying? Especially the truth to my, you know, the job that I'm doing, you know what I'm saying? Which is this, because, you know what I'm saying, explaining myself is truly, truly, you know what I'm saying? That's basically kind of being a true self of myself and doing what I really do and what I really love to do. And I just had to take a little time and just to refresh on what really happened. And, like I said, I wouldn't want my child or the timeline come up for, I don't know, this happens every single time I do this. But I wouldn't want this to happen, you know what I'm saying, to this, you know what I'm saying, for, you know what I'm saying, when I have my children or I have my kids. So, I just wanted to be truthful and let the world know that, yes, this has happened to me, and everybody's life is not always truthful. I mean, some people be truthful, some people are not. And, you know, every life is not always, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? It's sometimes you go through the bad things, and sometimes you understand you want to hide the bad things and you don't want to explain. But sometimes you understand that doing what you're doing, especially if it's a YouTube thing or, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You're in a bond with somebody. Just want to say the truth. So, that's what happened in my story. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hope you guys understand. And, like, comment, subscribe. Love you guys, Mel. We'll be back in another video. Love y'all. See y'all in a bit. Let me upload this one. It's your boy, Mel. Yo, peace. Matter of fact, go on my Instagram. I just posted a video. Just posted a picture. With me and my mom. I thought I would never find a picture with me and my mom in it. It was me and my mom. My mom was holding me, and I was a baby. It looked like I was either 8 months or something, and I was very young. So, like that. And I'm gonna put my Instagram name right here, or right here somewhere. I don't know. But yeah, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, man. And it's your boy Mel. Go look at that Instagram post. It's your boy, show me some love, and peace out. Okay, let's go, nigga. I make a joint like crack in the 80s. Baby, these bitch ain't niggas ain't crazy. Broke ass ass cap, go straight to my baby. Yeah, I made my bitch talk to me when we fuck. Talk back. Big rocks on my wrist, I'm bust. Big Glock on my hip, I'm clutch. Let's go. Get lost on a bitch, ain't nut. She say I look good, bitch, I been doing push-ups. Play with baby and top, nigga, good luck. My little daughter too, but got 6 figures put up. Knock his head off his neck before he look up. 10 toes in the